Here's our video number two for our Temptec 10-ton chiller. We're going to bring the set point down to 48. And see both our start fudging this heat sink here. In fact, actually the temperature went up just for a second as we started the flow going through the system. But it'll stabilize now that the chilling's gonna start shortly here. Down to that set point range when the capacity control or hot gas bypass kicks in. This light here will come on when that solenoid is activated.
Warm air being
dissipated upwards in the heat removal. We're starting to slowly chill. We'll come back to video number three in several minutes as we get closer back down to our set point.